Hashmelech Kintirin, Shmuchim Havarim L'chaim Tomo Shalom, Heligas Sparkers, Reb Eitan, Reb Shua, Chaim Zeman, all of you out there, thank you so much. Yashar Keichachem, I'd like to share with you what I think is an incredible point. Allow me to remove these, they're not real. Every single day, this mantra, Beis HaMikdash HaYikayim, every day you walk into the Beis HaMikdash, there was activity from the crack of dawn. There was things happening. Kohanim, Levi'im, Yisraelim, all over the place. Every single day of the year with no exception. Yom Kippur, Erev Yom Kippur, Pesach, Erev Pesach, Chanukah, Sukkot, Tu B'Av, Tisha B'Av. There was one day a year you walked into the Beis HaMikdash. The place was closed. Silence. For a while, for a long time, from the crack of dawn, there was nothing happening. On Purim, the Gemara tells us, Kulan kaihanim b'avodasan levinim b'duchanan yisrael b'mamanan kulan mevatlin b'avodasan ubayin l'shmaya mikra megillah. And that is something that's astounding. It's saying that the mitzvah of kriyas megillah, for some reason, is greater than the avayda sheba mikdash. Avayda beis hamikdash was Hashem's presence being manifest. There was gilui shechina. What is it about this mitzvah that, like no other, cancels out and takes precedence over the Avodah Sheba Mikdash? And I think it's very simple. Megillas Esther and the Inyan of Purim is about Gilui Shechina Behester Panim. And that's one level higher than the idea of Gilui Panim B'Mikdash. We have Gilui Panim Behester, we have Gilui Shechina Behester Panim, that even in Gullus, even when we don't have a Mikdash, we have HaKadosh Baruch Hu being manifest in our lives if we but open our eyes. And even at the darkest of times, which is what the case was, B'Yimei Mordechai v'Esther, the Nisan that occurred were at a time where things looked very, very bleak, where there seemed to be no hope. But Kriyas Megillah, the whole Maisa of Purim, tells us that Revach v'Atzola Yamad LaYehudim, Mimakam from somewhere, but Revach from, in some way, Hashem's going to bring us to Yeshua. Revach v'atzola yamad la'yehudim. We should be zeichet to take these ideals, the lesson of Purim, the lesson of the Megillah, that no matter what, no matter where, no matter how, Hashem is always there guiding us, protecting us, watching us, even in Gullus. The Gilui Shechina behester panim. Afreilach in Purim l'chaim tovim u'l'shalom.